Check the description or your directions for the items you'll need. Let's make a catapult together. First, stack 5 craft sticks together and connect them with rubber bands on each side. Be sure to wind the rubber bands around the sticks until it's nice and tight. Set those aside for a moment and grab 2 more craft sticks and connect them with rubber band on just one side. And you might want to use 2 rubber bands on the one side. Be sure to wrap the rubber bands around until it's nice and tight. Next, take the stack of 5 and put it in between the stack of 2. Just slide it down. Great job, guys. The next part is a little more tricky. You're going to want to connect the 2 together with rubber bands. Now see here, I'm going to go across one side and across the other so that you connect those 2 together. And make sure you wind the rubber band until it's nice and tight. All right, we're almost there. The very last step is to connect a spoon to the catapult with rubber bands. Be sure to put the bowl of the spoon facing up and out so you can put your projectile in there. Great job, guys! Now we're done. Put your projectile, either a pom-pom or a marshmallow or a little piece of paper, into the spoon and see how far you can get it to go. Wow, that was a lot of fun. But if you have more craft sticks and more rubber bands, what could you do to make the projectile go further or higher or faster? Do you have any idea? If you have some ideas, want to try it out and send me a picture. In fact, all of y'all should send me a picture of what you make today. Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to it.